To make sugar wax, first add 1 cup or 225 grams of granulated sugar to a medium-sized pot. Then add 1/4 cup or 60 milliliters each of lemon juice and water and stir everything together. Heat the mixture over medium-high heat while stirring it continuously so it doesn't burn. Once it starts to turn a golden color, remove the mixture from the heat and continue stirring as it cools. Let the sugar cool until it starts to hold its shape when you scoop it up with a spoon. Finally, wet your hands with water so the sugar wax doesn't stick to them, and knead the wax with your fingers until it turns opaque. Use your sugar wax right away or store it in a plastic container to use later.